you. This next song is like an alternate reality sort of fantasy.